Lemonade. Sipping Gatorade. Burning through the atmosphere. I'm just stunting on my ex, bitch. You're rich as fuck, Tips. What up, beautiful? See, Cap'n. You're a legend. That is your skin, isn't it? It's time to get off. Wow. Really, these deaths are just something else today. That was unfortunate. Alright, chat. Sorry for the short stream. This game's just making me rage too much. I can't stand it. Thank you guys for coming through. I'll probably be back on later today, hopefully. If not, I'm just fucking tired of Fort. This game's awful. Thank you guys though. Peace. Later, Gator.
Hear on me. Got a hair on me. God.
Crazy.
GG's up, brother.
Game, bro.
Freak. Hopefully it doesn't take me another 48 matches to find it. A neutral 9 assists. Dude. Teamwork on that one.
Hopefully it doesn't take another 40 matches to find a match.
First game of the fucking day. 11-11. 11-9-11. There, dude. He fucking spawned there. Oh, fuck, dude.
What?
He fucking spawns right there. In the fucking hell with the. In the. What, right next to his teammate. Just ready to. Hey, I'm ready to go. Ready for you. This game is madness.
Control.
Crazy, dude. Literally, I'll always suck the dick with everybody, it seems like. Can't believe that Nate didn't get that fucking kid. Beautiful Nate.
And he spawns right there, are you kidding me? For real, bro? One shot. Stuck in the fucking corner.
This game, bro.
Ill contested, ill controlled.
It's actually pretty fucking funny how one-sided it is. They literally keep spawning with each other.
Ill controlled. Ill control. Double kill.
Yeah, double kick.
Ill move. Ill control. Ill control.
Where's my teammate at? Dude, where the fuck are you, bro? Like, you let that kid just like go right by you, bro.
Elbows one shot.
Oh.
One shot. Contested.
Hill moved.
Hill controlled. Right. Fuck out of here, bro. He fucking spawns on it, bro.
Fucking spawns on it. This is ridiculous,
bro. Holy fuck. That's fucking funny, dude. Holy shit. Nah, dude. If you, if you're gonna lose on that type of connection, like, I don't even know, bro. It ain't even about skill, it's just literally the convenience of being able to spawn at every little fucking point possible. That is so lucky, bro. That shit must be nice. Like, imagine. Imagine being able to actually spawn wherever the fuck you want to spawn. Too much for me. Kill him, I spawn library, my teammate spawns like fucking BR2. This kid's, I kill this kid, he spawns him. This game just like is never ever and will never be in my favor. Whether it be a good teammate connection, like, I guess connection not really so much bad, dude. It's just, dude, the fucking spawns are just insanely one-sided. It's insane.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
I don't remember these spawns being so one-sided either. I mean, I remember them being shit, but I don't remember just people being able to just constantly have convenient spawns spawning literally right next to somebody. Like, it's kind of ridiculous. Like, it's kind of ridiculous. I've never seen that before.
Gain the lead.
The amount of, the close spawns that somebody can get is insane compared to any other Halo I've ever played. Anybody's at. height advantage. That kid had three shots in him. How the fuck do you get out the yard? I don't get that.
Double kill.
Gosh, did you kid ever just get a normal fucking spawn? Fuck. Kid's literally always spawning whenever somebody's gonna spawn, like, dude. Get it, your host. Myself even put shots into this kid. You're shooting him. Like, I don't get it. Now. Definitely not the hero that I grew up with, that's for sure, dude. It's fucking a shame. Never likes. It's just crazy, dude. It's just fucking crazy. This game did not feel like this back in the day. Like, it was one-sided. Connection could be bad, but dude, the game that I'm playing right now is a fucking totally different game. Like, dude, these kids spawn wherever they want to spawn, and teammates just fucking suck now. Like, it's just fucking crazy, dude. It's just not the game I used to play, man. Sucks to be honest with you, one that has a mic. It's like so rare. This fucking game, dude. It's insane, dude. It's just fucking crazy. Yeah. We're just playing totally two different games, bro. Two different fucking games. It's not so much that the connection's bad. It's not bad. Just really, if somebody has the spawns that are like literally nuts, or you get the convenient spawns where it's constant double team. Puts you in a situation where you can't get out. You're gonna get double teamed. And this game is just not. It never used to be like that, though. There is no fucking out-BRing these kids. There's no fucking ever. Nah, you're not gonna out-BR them. You're not gonna out-BR them. Like, there is no out-BRing. Shots aren't gonna hit like theirs. So, what's the point? You know what I'm saying? Like, it's just insane. Your shots aren't gonna do anything. Long range, close range, man. You're fucking shooting and hitting nothing, dude. Like that. The nade didn't do anything. Like, come on, bro. You're right next to it. Yeah, he's a good player. That guy's good. There's no doubt in my mind that this kid's also a fucking host of little shit. And host goes a long fucking way in this game. Like, there's literally no BRing him, bro. I cannot fucking seem to BR him. But he's not very... He's beatable. That's what I'm trying to say. Another fucking get on connection on this game, which is crazy. What the fuck? What kind of, I'm so curious to know where you live or what kind of connection do you have to have to be this fucking hosty. I just played this game for a little minute and I've never felt that I've had the advantage ever, so I'm curious about that, to be honest. Actually super curious. I don't think I've ever once played Halo, like any Halo, and felt that, like, dude, I have such hosts or I have a good connection. You know what I'm saying? I've always just felt like somebody else has always had, like, a better connection or some shit like that. So I'm curious. Like, where does somebody have to live for? Internet or speed or something. Just something. Something going on over here, because like I said, he's good, but you put somebody with good player on good connection, like, come on, like, that's not impressive. I already know you're a fucking good player, like, what the fuck, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't think homie's bad at all. I think he's good. I think his connection is just so one-sided. That's not his fault. It's just this fucking game. That's what makes this game fucking annoying, that it caters to these little fucks. Because I'm pretty sure in reality, if we played on land, it'd be a totally different fucking story.
行かせるかよ。 悪くないね。無駄口ばらまいて腕っぷしのない。勝手にしてデュエルは戦えば。単純だね。勝手にしてデュエルは戦えば。 悪くないね。無駄口ばらまい。
みんな勝手に戦えばいい。レオホワイトファン、ロイヤルコート。バイケン、それとレオ。それじゃあいい？
お頼み申す。お頼み申す。卒業。
勝手にして、デュエル1、戦えば。
なんでだ、ケバイ、ダメ、ダメ、ヤバキを
切るけど。え、だから、ケバイ、ケバイ、ケバイってんやろ。
ドキッパ、ドキッパ、ドキッパ、ドキッパ、ドキッパ、ドキッパ、ドキッパ、ドキッパ、ドキッパ、ドキッパ、ドキッパ、ドキッパ、ドキッパ、ドキッパ、ドキ
サンゾーイテキン。
サーチャンハイ。
シザチコンダー
ロイ。
だから、
カンタン。
ハタミガイシ！ハタミガイシ！ハタミガイシ！
チンダメ！
カンジャンダメ！
カンダーロイ！
サンゾーイテキン。 罪状？なんだっていいさ。
勝手にしてデュエル1戦えば。
情熱！どうしてだ？刻め！
どうしてだ？どうして？
情熱！
どうして？どうして？どうして？どうして？
ザーレ！
ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザーレ！ザ
Kento
Duel 2. So ro so ro.
Osoi. Ya, osoi. Shirai no kimono. Mada da mo. Doushita?
Kaneka.
Doke. Mada da. Doushita? Osoi. Kaneka. Dakara. Doke.
Kuraga.
Kaneka.
ダンジョン。ダンジョンだね。死が近いんだね。ダンジョンだね。ダンジョンだね。どうした？畳です。畳です。ダンジョンだね。畳です。守る覚悟じゃ足りないんだ。
狂犬だな。誰かしつけろ。みんな勝手に戦えばいい。ディズニー、ビラバンク、バイキン、それとディズニー、それじゃいい。
勝手にして、デュエルは戦えば。どうして？どうして？どうして？やばい！危ない！どうして？やばい！危ない！どうして？やばい！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない！危ない
ダメだ。 君家の末裔、どんな年を食ってるはずはねえんだろうな。みんな勝手に戦うぞ、バッドガイ。私、ダウンタウン。
にしてデュエルは戦えば。
力に頼った戦い方はより強い力のも。
みんな勝手に戦えばいい。サルバットガイ。
楽しめた。姉妹はバルカ。
勝手にしてデュエルは戦えば。
これは勝った。ガスライン。くたばれ。これは勝った。ガスライン。全員。ガスライン。全員。ここからだ。バルカ。どうだ。バルカ。
カウンター、
気を失いやがって。
カウンター、死が近づいている。
バッチリしてもこ覚悟を決めろ。耐久範囲9杯9杯スラッシュ。やれやれだ。
ソル勝ち。デュエル2、そろそろ終わって。
ガンフレイブ、ここからだ。
カウンター。
別にいいんじゃねえか。俺も基本何でも焼けばいい。